Hornets, it's Miss Fedulum,
Dr. Larson,
and we're here with your Wellness Wednesday video on the importance of movement breaks. Now that we're back at school, we are not moving as much as we used to be.
Taking several short movement breaks throughout the day will help us burn that energy that we have built up from sitting. Physical activity increases our blood flow, which means it helps improve our attention, our performance, increases our mood, and helps us get ready to learn.
It's important that you start scheduling a couple breaks throughout the day to get up and move. Maybe do some jumping jacks, take some deep breaths, stretch, or even go out for a walk. In fact, Dr. Larson and I have gone out for a walk during our lunch break. We get some fresh air, admire the beautiful neighborhood, and get back to work refreshed and ready to go.
Movement is for everyone, students, staff, parents, everyone in your family. So let's get movement breaks scheduled and get moving, Hornets.
Have a good one.
Bye-bye.